Hello friends, this is my next video and today I am going to show you the latest features from YouTube, that is how to view the videos in offline mode. To see the videos in offline mode, first of all you need to update the YouTube app to your latest version. Go to the Play Store, that is, where is Play Store, yeah, this is Play Store. Just search for the YouTube app. This is YouTube. So just tap on the YouTube app. So you can see I am currently on my latest version. If you have any update for your YouTube app, just update your app to the latest version to get the latest features from YouTube. So after updating your YouTube app, just open it. So this is the new YouTube app. So yes, you can see these are some of the features from YouTube. So here in the setting you can check the offline tab. So here you can set the quality type of video, what quality you want, and if you want to download the offline mode. So just search the videos whichever you want, like this. Just check whichever videos you would like. So I will select the first video. So here you can see that download button at the middle right side. So pause it. So here is the download button. So now you can see add videos to offline mode. So just select remember my setting and click OK. Find your offline videos in the offline section of your menu drive. It will show you. Just click on the show me button and it will show you the offline menu button. So just you can, and here you can directly watch your videos in offline. It will take some time because it is downloading your videos. So that's all for now on. Stay tuned for my further videos. Thank you.